You will see when you check where, like this one, you see it been eating on the leaf.